Hey, Juliet, what's going on?
Hey, guys.
Yep, we got our inventor's workshop in the front yard here because they complained about me having stuff in my front yard, and I'll be darned. I got out here where it ain't zoned, so I moved all of my stuff out here in the front yard. What you got going on there, Mr. Cody? You want to show them how to change that blade?
If I can figure it out.
Well, you ain't never going to graduate to playing the Ryobi Robbie character if you can't figure it out. You got her. See? Them things are self-explanatory. Y'all go back and watch Little Lucy showing you how to do it. Now, what are you going to do here? What are you making? This is, what's this, a bumper off of an old car?
Yeah. Trying to make a spoiler.
A spoiler? There goes Earl. Again. Oh, Earl, we're having trouble with him. We're going. He brings that drone over one more time. You know what? I think I'm gonna shoot it.
Yeah.
You think I ought to?
Maybe.
Maybe. You want me to hold that? Yeah. Now, if that's vibrating, it ain't cutting. All right, so go here. Let me show you your camera. I'll have to be your stunning stunt double. Hey, come right here. Hey, done a decent job. I ain't even gonna make no comments on that vibration. My gosh. Ryobi, you're in the wrong business, guy. And now we're gonna use this other upcycled piece. Now we'll use this on something else. We're gonna have to put you some wings on it too. That come off of one of these old totes here. Yeah, I think that's better than how high you was thinking about it before. Now, if I was you, I'd wait and get that and off, use it for a pattern on the other side. You want me to cut that?
Yeah.
All right, trade with me. When you cut these, you want to put them all the way up against your saw so that your bar don't vibrate. See your marker, please. Put on the ground. You the designer. You know, we ought to get the torch and heat it in there. heat the metal and just push form it into it.
Yeah.
Good idea. Yep, I guess we'll. I think the torch is in the house in the fish tank. We might be able to do that inside. Well, we'll come back with part two of the spoiler. Bye-bye now.